my help for the homeless, which I'm the homeless, I'm going to say. And five pillar means to help all the homeless people. And the dying, I'll care for them and give them food and shelter. And I will always be there for them.
My name is Jeff Millard. I'm a member of Iraq Veterans Against the War from Washington, D.C. And to me, fair development means a system and a community that really builds around the least among us so that if we bring them up, we bring everyone up. And that affects my work directly because of the militarism that is in our communities. We're militarizing our police force. We're militarizing our youth by sending them into the military because there's no opportunities for them job-wise in their communities. And if we can demilitarize our communities, it helps that fair development by bringing up the least among us and offering them jobs and making sure that our war economy doesn't become our economy, or at least that it doesn't continue to be our sole economy.
Hi, I'm Kimber. I'm from New York, and I work with the War Resisters League. And fair development means, for me, local communities working together in a decentralized way so that those communities are making up their own minds about what they're going to do with the resources that they have and pooling wealth and sharing that. And on a global scale, it means that we're, as a country, thinking about the resources that we've taken from elsewhere in the world and, you know, making reparations for that and connecting with occupied people to end their occupations and to give them back what we've taken from them.